king. Indeed, it was wonderful in the world. I did so many evangelical work. I preached the gospel from states to states, from nation to nation, from country to country. Happy lives. I was always at the prison to evangelize to the people there. I visited the hospital. I did lots of work for you. And now I have come to pick up my crown of glory.
Yes. What a great man of God as they called you. You really did so much for me. You prayed. You fasted. You brought a lot of souls to me. You moved mountains for my kingdom. But where did you find it in my world that unforgiveness is allowed? Where?
My master.
Where did you find it in my world that you can harbor unforgiveness?
I am sorry. I am so sorry.
You never forgave your son, Maxwell. Because he let you down. You carried that grudge. You don't carry grudge to heaven. You don't. You don't. As if that was not enough. You told your congregation several times to give. You told them to give. And it will be given back to them. Good measure, pressed down, shaking together. Shall men give unto their bosom. That was what you told your congregation. But how many times did you give?
I'm sorry.
When was the last time you paid your tithe? When?
I'm sorry.
Hypocrites are not allowed in my kingdom. Hypocrites have no place in my kingdom. Depart from me, oh you worker of iniquity. Depart.
Please don't give me.